18-year-old now charged after shots were fired outside Milwaukee South Division High School on Tuesday. No one was hit during that shooting. Sayondre Alexander is now facing a charge of discharging that firearm in a school zone, as well as disorderly conduct, use of a dangerous weapon. According to the criminal complaint, DeAndre got into a fight with another student inside the school, left the building, got a gun, and started shooting into the air. He was arrested later that day.